Patriot versus Patriots, the ultimate battle. Let's go, Elizabeth. Let's go to Comstock's house.
Can you open this?
It's a simple dual dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools. This might be it. Why are you so keen on lock picking and code breaking?
If you put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again, but...
Why was that number so big? It's like they wanted me to find it. Are those statues everywhere? Guess so.
Elizabeth.
Booker. Those are our names. In case you didn't know that. You know the code. Come on.
Elizabeth, you
promise me.
I will stop him.
That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not. Let him take me back.
It won't come to that. All right.
You don't know that. But I'll try. The bird is a robot, right? So maybe we can control him. Maybe the girl thought putting down Fitzroy would end it, but there's more where she came from. Downtown Emporia. World needs to
look.
Chill.
Hawks are tearing this place apart.
I will contribute to the fact. Okay. Never.
Do it. Now!
On it!
You're not dying. No, you die. Not son of a bitch, my mother was a very good person. She was not a whore.
There's a handyman.
Another one. Crates.
Go ahead.
On it. Ammo, catch.
You son of a bitch. Yes. That was very hard. Took a lot of time.
Locked. Elizabeth?
Sure thing.
Back there at the shop, what you asked me to do.
Let's not discuss it.
No, what did that thing do to you?
If he were to take me back, that's death, Mr. DeWitt. Or something so like it, I cannot tell the difference.
Well, we don't want that. The founders will bleed. Yes. They will. I remember this. I do not remember this part of the game. The spooky parts. Don't... What?
What's that?
I don't know. Looks like fire and water.
Got a lock here.
I'll see what I can do.
11 lockpicks.
Ready.
Steady. Let's go. Where we go? Don't know. No, we don't go there. Easy peasy. We are going at the right place, right? Right. Right. I know, the arrow keeps telling me I need to go the opposite way. A new vigor. I don't think I have even gotten that. I have never even seen that when I first played it. I didn't even see that. All right, are we going back? I have a strange feeling I'm at the wrong place. Nice. That's actually real nice.
Patriot!
Come on. Come on. Prepare to die. Okay, that was a bad idea. Maybe. Sort of. Hey, Elizabeth. You're in danger. Ah, shit. Can it go through here? Nope. I really don't remember this place.
Elizabeth, a little help?
Okay.
I really don't.
Here you go.
Did I even finish this game? Pretty sure I did, but this is new. Very new to me. Which is very good. Because who would like to play the same things over and over again? I would. That's why I'm going to play Prince of Persia, The Two Thrones, soon. With absolutely no difference. It doesn't make any difference. It's exactly the same as the previous one. Maybe the mic quality will be better. Yeah, I think so. Ah, that guy is dead. No. Okay. Show a different route before, but okay.
Looks abandoned.
Everything looks abandoned here because there's a World War III over here. Everyone is shooting everyone. I think I searched this place already. But Maybe not. Where? That thing. No. Where is it? Where did you see it? Did I even get it? I don't know. Doesn't really matter that much. I'll use this forever now. That's great vigor. They're very, very creative with these things. With these things, with those things, they're very creative. The vigors are awesome. Favorite part of the game. Definitely. That's the song. Can't go there yet. Oh, it closed. It was too late.
What a waste. How's the city going to come back from this?
Maybe it shouldn't.
Wow, you're a great thrower. I don't know the other word for that. One is keeper and the other is,
you know,
unknown.
I keep thinking about that dream that you had. New York on fire. There's something about it.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. I don't even have bullets, man.
That's all I have right now.
Bullets. Thanks. Bullets. Oh my god, it's you. Where's the other dude? I mean, girl. This can't be a coincidence. This is some deeper meaning shit over here. Hoarder. Hoarder. Oh, yeah. The one who keeps things. Like me. Take a lot of things. Scare me. Scare the shoot out of me. I can't swear. Try not to swear. So confused, where am I? Ding dong. It's glowing, but I can't do anything.
Lady Comstock, how lovely to see you. Wonderful of you to make the journey, especially considering your painful death 19 years ago.
Lady Comstock?
The dress. The thing is mistaking me for my mother.
Your fingerprints do not seem to be your own today, Lady Comstock. Are you unwell?
This isn't going to work.
I think it can.
Your mother's dead, Elizabeth.
Yes. I think it's time I paid my respects. Let's head to where she's buried.
I have to pause it here. Thank you for watching this masterpiece. May you have a great and wonderful life. That was really, really, all of a sudden,